Ravidium was an experimental drug developed here with its basic purpose being to activate dead brain tissue after death. In theory, if the drug was injected quickly after death, while the brain is still sending electrical impulses, the deceased subject would essentially revive. No one dies.
Science, you have to make sacrifices.